I really feel very happy and proud to be a teacher guardian of Amitansu Gupta, and heartiest congratulations to him for securing 97.5% marks in IC board exam. I taught computer science in his class, and I think he was among the first ones to answer any problem given in the class. A child with a very clear thought, very focused. I still remember just before, I think, pre-board exam, he came asking, sir, that I have problem in this particular topic. I think it was CQ or DQ, something like that. So that shows how focused he is in his studies. So may God bless him, and he achieved a lot of success in his life, and make us feel very happy and proud in future as well. Thank you.
Hello everyone, Jai Jagat. I am Ashish Mehrotra, teacher guardian of Akansha Gupta, who secured 97.25% in her ISC board examination 2019-20. Though she was not keeping good health in class 11th and 12th, still she managed to score so well. I wish her good luck for her future.
Jai Jagat, I am Nitin Dhawan. Today I have the privilege to be the teacher as well as the guardian teacher of Faraz Ahmed of class 12, who has secured 97.5% marks in ISC 2020 examination. Faraz has been a very obedient, consistently hardworking and ambitious to bring laurels to the institution. I wish him all success for his future endeavors.
Everyone, first of all, I wish to congratulate all the students who are passed with flying colors in this year ISC board exams. It gives me immense pleasure being a guardian teacher of Yashastogi. Yashastogi was a very focused and brilliant student and has been a silent achiever for us. Just 1 month before the exam, he met with an accident and got his right arm fractured, and he has to go plate implantation surgery. But in spite of all these odds, he secured 97.25% marks in the ISC board exams and also cleared the JEE mains exam with 93% time. I wish him all the success in all his future endeavors.
Jai Jagat to everyone. It is a very proud moment for me that all the students of the CMS Rajendranagar Campus 1 secure a very good marks in the ISC board examination. I especially want to congratulate Sana Mazhar under my guardianship, secure 97.25% marks in the ISC board examination. She is very brilliant and intellectual girl, like all the students of the CMS Rajendranagar branch. I am very much sure that Sana Mazhar crack NEET examination in her first attempt. Okay, thank you everyone.